In this video, I will share the code I use to prevent MySQL injection on post to MySQL database from HTML form.